I'll be teaching exception in Java. So what is exception? Exception is a runtime anomaly in a program which will disturb the normal flow of program execution. I'll write here. Exception is runtime anomaly which disturbs the normal flow program execution. One thing is runtime anomaly, because it occurs only during the runtime. For real time example, you can understand that when you have built a program, you have written a program which will work only when the network is available. But the user, when suppose executing the program and that time network is not available, then program will not work. That time exception will occur. So such kind of exception, such kind of errors which occurs during the runtime of the program, that is called exception. Okay, and it occurs only during the runtime, and it disturbs the normal flow of program execution. So, we have to handle carefully the exception. There are four keywords using which we can handle the exception. They are try, catch, throw. So, try, catch, throw and throws. Using these four keywords, we can handle exception occurs in the program. So, here I have written one program in which I have used try and catch block to handle the exceptions. So, generally what we do is, whichever, suppose I have written some code, I know that some exception can occur among these code. So what I do, I can put this code, set of code, in the try block, and corresponding to one each try block, one catch block will be catch. So if any exception will occur in this block, that exception can be caught here in the catch block, and again the normal flow of program execution can occur. For example, suppose I have written a program to divide a number by another number, and we have to display the division. For that, we have imported a class called scanner, which is present in the java.util package. So import java.util.scanner, class exception 01, that is the class name. Then public static void main string arguments, that's the main method. From here, we are creating an object of the scanner class. Scanner SC is equal to new scanner, and we are passing one parameter, system.in. Now, system.out.println, enter a number. So here, I know that A equal to SC.nextInt. Now, using which this is the scanner, using this keyword, we can enter any value from the keyboard, and that will be assigned to A. Similarly, enter another value B, hc.nextInt. That value, whatever you will enter, that will be assigned to B. So A, B, value is assigned. Now we have to calculate float D equal to A by B. Suppose A value is 20, B value is 10, programmer has entered. So 20 by 10 equal to 2, you will get. So float, and it will print. But what if B value programmer user has entered 0? Then here A value is 10, B value is 0. So 10 by 0 is undefined. So that time exception will occur. And that exception, it comes under the arithmetic exception. So here 10 by 0, when the compiler will execute this line, exception will occur here and this line will not be executed. From here, wherever exception will occur, that compiler execution of the program will go to the catch block. So in catch block, it will match that if divide by 0, it comes under the arithmetic exception. Arithmetic exception, it is a class corresponding one object we are writing here, and system.out.println divide by 0 exception message will be printed. So suppose if A and B value are 10, 20, so normal whatever D value will get 10 by 20, you will get, but if you D value you are entering 0 here, then exception will occur and that exception will be caught here and corresponding message you will get divide by 0 exception.